This product is Image in a Can. This product could be sneakers or t-shirts or glow-in-the-dark headbands. It's not about the fluid, it's about the image. The success depends on people being shallow, superficial, and desperate for attention. This is the American dream in a can.
The first thing you learn in business school is that you need to market yourself.
I'm assuming you're after the young, cynical, image-conscious consumer?
Exactly. It'll be like drinking irony.
You learn to analyze love as if it were a tool to sell a product.
She sells herself better than anyone I've ever met.
I live in Times Square with my girlfriend.
I'm in love.
You, my friend, are in love with an image.
Mr. Peep, this is Scat.
With rivalry always comes motivation to succeed.
Senior management loves Sneaky Pete.
Rumor has it they're grooming him to be the next VP.
Why do you like Six so much? It's because you like to be pushed around. There's not one thing genuine about her. You know that she's not even a real lesbian, right?
Sex is biology. Sex appeal is marketing.
We take image very seriously.
I'm finding you very attractive right now.
Looking at a billboard is supposed to feel like love at first sight, but it's not real. It's just marketing.
What does this product taste like? As long as this thing tastes better than urine, people are literally going to convince themselves that they like it.
Actually, people can believe they like the taste of urine.
Really?
We tested it once.